order. So this whole idea of ascension, of leaving matter behind, of abstracting ourselves from going, of going off into space, of entering the pristine world of the mind or the pristine world of the spirit, where you are not dirty. Why is dirty bad? Why do we associate spirituality with cleanliness? Why do they wear white robes? Why do we speak of high vibrations? This all encodes a value system that's rooted in the original hierarchical structures of the first mass civilizations.